you beautiful people. I hope you guys are doing well and welcome to this video, which is all about the recovery phase of Kiara and Khaleesi after the sterilization and then the reunion of them with the rest of the Lion Pride. This is gonna be a very exciting video. Let's start off with the recovery phase, which was quite challenging at times, and then go over straight to the reunion. All right, so this is the first day of medication. We gotta give them some anti-inflammatory tablets and some painkillers. And I'll just try to hide it in them, and then hopefully they'll just take it and eat it and enjoy it without bothering about the tablets. Okay, let's start.
Here we go. That's what it looks like. So I'm gonna stick this one in here, like this, hide it away properly, close it. And hopefully that goes down just like a normal piece of meat.
All right, so the tablets, they are packed into the meat, and now I have to add some of that liquid medication, and I'm just gonna go and get a little needle so I can fill up that syringe and use the needle to squirt it right into the meat. That's a clever idea, isn't it? It's kind of working. So we perfectly prepared. We have no clue how it will go. I mean, last time we did that, we tried to do it with the tick pills, tick tablets with the entire pride, and Dexter gave us some proper shit. So it wasn't fun at all. Let's hope the best.
Yo, what up? You feeling strong again? Yo, what up? Hey, you guys good?
All right, so first of all, I just wanted to check up on them and make sure that they're happy and healthy and strong and everything is good. And so you can see everything good. So let's try to do it with the meat. All right. That's looking pretty good.
Nah, don't start too fine.
Good girl.
Yo, my girl.
All right, so that was amazing. It wasn't planned to do it that close, so next time I'll definitely put it further apart. But as you guys could see, they just came straight away, and I didn't want to, you know, extend the whole situation, so I just put them down to not cause any trouble. But they didn't end up in any fights. They were super gentle and relaxed. Everybody got his fair portion of the medication, and it's a success. And it's evening time for the second portion. Come here, yeah. There we go. That was close again.
I'm a magician.
Tablet feeding number 4.
Yo, my ladies are eating them tablets so good.
I'm having meat in those bowls. You don't want to eat meat? Come here. Okay. Done.
Hey
Hello everybody! Now today is the day we all have been waiting for. It is the reunion of Kiara and Khaleesi with the rest of the Pride. Now I'm super excited. The plan is actually to go over there to the Lions, check up on both of them, on the Pride, as well as Kiara and Khaleesi, make sure that they all are in healthy condition, mentally as well as physically. Also one more time, make sure that the stitches and everything is healed up properly, and then reunite them. Let's not waste any time and let's head over there. And look who's joining us. Hey, my boy. Walking down to the Lions. You can walk with us, but you can't enter with us because it's not gonna have a good ending for you, Dylan. I almost lost it. Teeth now.
What up? Hello, lady.
Hello, my girl.
What up?
Oh, my biggie boy. You like my camera?
Right. So as you guys can see, there is great dynamics here in the Pride. No issues at all. There is love and affection in the air. They're a little bit, oh, okay. You're slapping me with your tail. There is a lot of energy and activity here because it's quite a cool day. It's not that hot today. But that's not an issue at all. I think we have a great platform to do the reunion. So let's head over to Kiara and Khaleesi. Make sure that they are fine as well. And then let's do the reunion.
Hello, lady. How you guys doing?
You good? I missed you too. Come, let's go in a little bit.
Let's walk in.
So the most important thing before reuniting Kiara and Khaleesi with the rest of the Pride was to make sure that they are in great healthy condition and the stitches are healed up properly. Now after they've greeted me with so much energy and I've seen that everything was healed up properly, I immediately decided to open up the gate and do the reunion. Now Dexter and the rest of the Pride are distracted by something on the other side of the camp, which is a great opportunity for us to just open up the gates widely and walk with Kiara and Khaleesi right through into the camp. Immediately after they entered the camp, Nyla the Queen came running and checked them out properly. Now the ladies clicked immediately and got very well along with one another. But the bigger question and challenge was how would the boys react towards them? The ladies knew exactly that they would have to approach the boys with a solid amount of dominance, because otherwise they might go too hard on them. So to be honest, all of the boys were pretty chilled, no big violence, but then eventually Dexter had to prove himself. And Dexter had to show that he's the king and the one in charge of the Pride. I personally believe that with this behavior, they also wanted to find out who of the boys is in charge. Who's the king and who's the one who's gonna dominate them?
She's coming to get some backup by me. But what am I supposed to do? If they do their job as lions, I can't just interfere and, you know, take part in it.
It's unbelievable. Here you can actually see that he's absolutely not a violent king. He definitely has to show his dominance, and he's stalking her now in order to, you know, show some, you know, I'm the strong one here in the Pride, I'm the king and so, but he's not a violent king at all.
I am incredibly happy that this reunion went so uncomplicated. Everybody was aware of his position in the pride. The ladies are back, everybody is happy, and we are one big loving family again.
So in the end of the day, it was a huge success. We are all very happy about it, and I would say see you guys next time.
Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you want to see what's next, then make sure to subscribe my YouTube channel right now. And if you want to see more content, you're so welcome to follow my other socials as well. Thank you so much for watching, and see you guys later.